Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Use minimal force to lift the locking bar up on the power button board ZIF connector and disconnect the power button board ribbon cable from the power button board. Remove the two 2mm P1 Phillips broadhead screws that secure the power button board to the top cover. Lift the power button board and slide the audio jack out of the cutout in the top cover and remove. Reverse this procedure to install the power button board.